Hello everyone, Jay here. I'm at the beach. We have the MX7. We're set to beach mode sensitivity of 7. Let's get all the goodies. We have a jumpy signal. It goes from 60 to 90. It should just be under the surface. Shake, shake, shake. What do we got here? Michelob Ultra. We have a dime signal. 75, let's get it. Just under the surface. Shake, shake, shake. Corona, into the pouch. We have a penny signal. 69, let's get it. Three and a half inches. Sounded big. See if there's anything in here. Shake, shake, shake. Yeah, pennies in there. Let's get the other one. Pennies are in here. Shake, shake, shake. There's at least one. Two. Iron in there, seems like. Shake, shake, shake. All right, one more penny. Three inches and it's a negative 14. Shake, shake, shake. Let's see. Nope. Nope. Oh, what was that? I bet you that was it. I get it. That tent peg sticking straight out. All right, into the pouch. Think there was another penny signal? Five inches. Checked it first. Sitting there kicking, filling in holes already. All right, one more penny. Seemed all right, little spill. Thought I was gonna be a can for a minute. Holy cow. Holy cow. There's still another one in the hole. It's all pennies. And that, what? Is there another one over here? There's a penny sticking out right there. My shake, shake, shake arm needs a break. All right, there's two more. You know what? I'm just gonna shake it. And I hear stuff in there. Two more pennies. Another one right here. This is ridiculous. I mean, it could be worse. It could just be bottle caps. One more. Why is it all pennies? Somebody's messing with me. They gotta be. Right? Maybe not me in particular. I mean, this is the hole that never ends. I got three scoops. That needs sifting. Should've just shook them all out without even testing. Well, I guess that's what happens when you shake, shake. Got to be something in this. I guess not. All right. I'm going to go over all this again. This is insane. Holy cow. Look at the size of this pull tab. All right. I'm gonna finish up that hole in a sec. All right, one more penny. Not gonna lie, that one's got my shake, shake, shake arm hurting. It's burning. Could this be the last of it? I hope not. Oh my gosh. It's the biggest penny hole. And it's... Alright. It's weird because it's just getting deeper and deeper. In the wall. I hear it. There it is. That's gotta be it. Shake, shake, shake. One more penny. I lost count. All right. It's calling it a penny again. Instead of digging deeper, it's digging to the sides. Excuse me. Getting into the smelly sand. One more penny. One more penny. Holy cow. Alright, we got them all. You're faking myself out. Thank you. We have a jumpy miscellaneous. Goes from 42 to 60. Sounded big because it is big. Now I know nobody just drinks one can. Last time I put a can in my pouch, it spilled in there. Alright. Smash them first. We have a miscellaneous penny signal. It goes from 50 to 70. Right here under the surface. Oh, when I hit it, it's another can. Yeah, I got another gravedigger. I think it's my second or third one. Awesome. We have a solid 47. Alright, it's right here. And I see rust. Like a big old rusty something. Can top. With the pull tab. Into the pouch. We have a solid penny signal. 67. Just under the surface here, and it sounded like another can. Shake, shake, shake. What was that sound? It was so weird. I hope I can hear it on the video. Sounded like something was crunching in there. We have a quarter signal, solid 82. Shake, shake, shake. All right, one crusty quarter into the pouch. We have a solid 52 miscellaneous. Three and a half inches. Now we're in the reeds. It's been a while since I found a flip-flop. All right. Syrah. Into the pouch. Oh man, that's funny. We have a solid 06 foil signal. Four and a half inches right here. Shake, shake, shake. Saw something green flash by. Chewing gum, I think. Triple antibiotic. Into the pouch. We have a 08. Let's get it. There's the rope. Biggest foil cover I've ever seen. Into the pouch. We have a penny signal. Solid 73. Let's get it. Three inches right there. Thank you. There it is, on its side. It's a dime. Into the pouch. We have a penny signal. Solid 62. Three and a half inches. Oh, dang, I see it on its side. This one is a penny. Into the pouch. We have a quarter signal. It's 82. Let's get it. Two inches right there. There it is. Into the pouch. We have a penny signal, solid 73. Let's get it. Three inches. Shake, shake, shake. All right, we have a dime. Looks, oh, this side looks silver because it was so clean. Flip it over. I can't see any dates. So, into the pouch. We have a miscellaneous signal, solid 52. Let's get it. About 4.5 inches right here. We have one crusty penny. Gotta pick it up twice. We have a jumpy miscellaneous signal. Here we go. Let's get it. About 3 inches right here. Ugh. All right. Into the water. We need more water. Here we go. All right. All right, we have a Bud Light. But, oh, I thought it was packed with shells. That would have been cool.
Welcome to the wrap-up. As you can see, we had another great day at the beach. We found one sandal, one gravedigger toy, one big pull tab, one tent peg, some bottle caps, some foil bits, 21 pennies, two quarters, two dimes, and one little shark tooth. If you liked what you saw, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, my friends. Thank you.